Hello and welcome to part 45 of my Chrono Trigger playthrough. And today it's nothing but boss battles. In the Black Omen. Skipped ahead a little bit. There's the remains of the Mammon machine. Yeah. And she's the first of the series of bosses we have to fight. And since she's just human, hit her with every damn thing you've got. And heal up. And always start with your healer first. You lose your healer, you lose the game. Honestly, if she was just going to keep attacking with that life-shaving attack, I wouldn't even worry about healing, but you never know what they're going to hit you with next. Now it's the reborn Mammon machine. And this is what we save Mega Elixirs for. Is this series of fights right here. Oh, once you start fighting Lavos himself, you do get a break between each battle, boss battle, to heal up outside of combat. Can't save or anything, but you can at least heal up. Keeping a haste helm on Lucia, at least for the first go-around, before you start spending speed tabs and everything else, at least keeps her speed even with everybody else under normal conditions. That's why the first one I get goes on her every time. Or else we'd be sitting here twiddling our thumbs, waiting for her ATB bar to fill up. think we fight through a bunch of variations of the Lavos shell. Each one imitating a boss we've already fought. But first, we've got to fight her again. And yes, in all these series of battles, don't be afraid to use your mega elixirs and elixirs. What they're there for is for these series of battles. I think both of them do it. And that hand likes to go down to one hit, take everybody down to one hit point. And I think this is about the time I realize it's quicker to hit the head mask than it is to worry about the dang arms, because they'll die off. They should die off when you kill off the head. like I said, when they use that group life shaver, hit your healer first. Thinking about it, I don't think I even thought of using flare and stuff like that. Like I said, kill the mask, kill the arms. Now we get to fight Lavos. And our first imitation our dragon-headed buddy. So our next imitation is the three-part robot from that we first fight in the future. Take a quickie to heal. And one shot of Luminaire takes it out. Now the feller from the magic cave. For some reason, I was thinking he was strong against lightning, so that's why I use those series of attacks. Or, top and bottom from, the bridge. And this is actually why I like having this combination of three. Is a lot of these guys are weak to at least two of these. And like I said, you're given a chance to heal between each boss fight. First time we fight the electric shooting dinosaur. He builds up a couple of electric charges before he discharges. And each hit of electricity makes him weak. Now, if you had Magnus in your party, he'd be fighting himself. That is something else you can do while you're fighting. Just have him in your party to fight this one. Because we can change party members between fights too. If we really wanted to. In this series of fights. And actually, I think what makes this fight the hardest is that barrier change. Those barrier changes are always the hardest fights. Thank you. in when he starts casting the spell. And it's his moment of weakness. Or you just hit him with everything you got. But I love how it registers things like Anthropod, which is a fire and ice combo, and the two sword attacks as dark magic. To this day, I'm not sure if haste will stack with that haste helm. It's one thing I've been trying to figure out since the SNES days. And I may or may not have mentioned it in earlier episodes. Alrighty, now it's the guy on the mountain. On the top of Mount Woe. What we're seeing damage-wise in these series of battles is basically what you'll be seeing through any of your New Game Plus playthroughs. That is, unless you do weird playthroughs like go through the whole New Game Plus with just base equipment and stuff like that. And when he screeches like that, it's usually the final battle. Got about 2 minutes left. what can make me laugh is we go through all that, and when we finally fight the head itself, it's actually pretty quick. Yeah, watch where you move your fingers while playing, because sometimes you'll accidentally kick yourself into auto and all that crap. But seriously, he did not take long. When it was finally just the shell, and not imitating the other bosses. And with that, we've beat the bosses, and we're finally getting ready to face Lavos in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.